Sides of global warming as we get a nice day like today.